Father, we're so thankful for all the folks that have come here today. We thank you for this time. We thank you for the opportunity we have to be here as we join Sarah and Noe in blessed wedlock. And we thank you again for this day and all that you have. Please, dear Lord, bless this marriage. In Jesus' name, amen. We are here today in support of Sarah and Noe as they prepare, promise to face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead. They have searched their hearts and have resolved to be lifelong partners. Who will be giving the bride away today?
Her mother and I.
Please be seated. I have had the honor of watching you grow up from an infant to a beautiful bride. I thank you that you have asked me to officiate your ceremony day. Noe, I've known you several years now. We were instant friends. And I thank you also for asking me to officiate your wedding today. In marriage, our duty must be to one another before anything and anyone else. Marriage is difficult on the best of days, but without trust, without honesty, how can a union between two people hope to survive? I saw this statement in, of all TV shows, Sleepy Hollow, and it struck a bell. I knew we was planning on this, and that message was there. If you're looking for a perfect marriage, you will be looking for long and hard. All marriages have their speed bumps and sometimes big detours. We must slow down and carefully navigate over or around these. If we allow these to interfere with our lives, we will fear each new difficulty that comes along. Together, you need to trust in your faith, navigate through the storms, and remember to love each other before anything else. To you, Noe, remember, this is the one time that you are not allowed to cash in. Cash out, excuse me. That statement goes back to some of our trips to casinos. No other ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you are about to commit to. Every wedding is a celebration of the human potential for goodness. It is a celebration of our ability to live in love and peace. May your love and friendship forever be a part of your lives together. As we are about to join you two together, I ask that you recite these vows of marriage. Noe, I Noe.
I Noe.
Take you, Sarah.
Take you, Sarah.
To be my beloved wife.
To be my beloved wife.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all of your goals.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
I, Sarah.
I, Sarah.
Take you, Noe.
Take you, Noe.
To be my beloved husband.
To be my beloved husband.
To have and to hold you.
To have and to hold you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To treasure you.
To treasure you.
To be at your side.
To be at your side.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
In good times.
In good times.
And in the bad.
And in the bad.
And to love and cherish you always.
To love and cherish you always.
I promise you this.
I promise you this.
From my heart.
From my heart.
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
Rings. Oh no, the rings are gone. Okay. The exchange of wedding rings represents each other's vows to be faithful and to each other. A marriage vow is a binding obligation to love, honor, and cherish one another for as long as you shall live, because Jesus has asked us to do so. Matthew 19, some Pharisees came to test him. They ask, is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for any and every reason? Jesus replied, haven't you read that at the beginning the Creator made them male and female and said, for this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two of you will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one. Therefore, what has God joined together, let no man separate. Now is the time, if anyone has any objections to this marriage, speak now or shut up. Okay, Noe, you're ready for the rings. Okay, left hand. Repeat after me, Sarah.
Sarah.
Let this ring.
Let this ring.
Be a symbol.
Be a symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And promise to you.
Promise to you.
As it encircles your finger.
As it encircles your finger.
May it be a reminder.
May it be a reminder.
Of my unending devotion to you.
Of my unending devotion to you.
I am honored.
I am honored.
To call you my wife.
I am honored to call you my wife.
Okay, Sarah, now it's your turn. Noe.
Noe.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As it encircles your finger.
As it encircles your finger.
May it remind you always.
May it remind you always.
That you are surrounded.
That you are surrounded.
By my enduring love.
By my enduring love.
I am honored.
I am honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband.
Put the ring on his finger. Push.
Yeah, we're working around. This one's yours.
Here we go. Cheers.
No, 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 hold on.
Ready?
Father, again, we come before you and thank you for this day. Thank you. Thank you as Sarah and Noe have recited their vows to each and exchanged rings symbolizing their circle of love for each other. Please, dear Lord, richly bless this young couple today and every day of their lives. Amen.
Amen.
I'm almost done.
That's okay.
Noe and Sarah, as your friend, and the officiator of this ceremony, I am extremely honored to pronounce you husband and wife. Noe, Sarah, your first kiss is husband and wife.
You're so happy.
Family and friends, it is my extreme honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Noe Wu. And in the nighttime we go out and scour the streets for trouble. Hey, hey, marry me, Archie. Hey, hey, marry me, Archie. During the summer days.
hold you and keep you by my side. I got lips that long to kiss you and keep you satisfied. I got lips that long to kiss you.